Richard Swinburne is an Orthodox philosopher, but he's a heretic because he holds to neotheism. Neotheists hold that God is mutable, changing. It is held by non-Orthodox heretics like Clark Pinnock, Richard Rice, and David Bassinger. Neotheists contend that God does not possess exhaustive knowledge of exactly how humans will utilize their freedom. According to neotheists, God does not have infallible knowledge of future free acts. They hold that God changes his mind in response to our prayers. They hold that God is not absolutely simple, nor is he non-temporal or eternal. Neotheists deny that God is pure actuality. My response: since God has no potentiality not to exist, then his existence must be pure actuality. And since God is a necessary being, then he cannot change in his being. Neotheism is a form of pantheism. According to the Christian Bible and faith, God cannot change. Anything that changes is finite, complex, and contingent, not at the infinite level. The self-existent I Am, Exodus 3:14, declares, quote, "I the Lord change not," end quote. See Malachi 3:6, Hebrews 1:12, James 1:17. God is infinite in his understanding, Psalms 147, verse 5, and foreknows the elect, Romans 8:29, 2 Peter 1:2. God, quote, "is not a man that he should change his mind," end quote, 1 Samuel 15:29. Neotheism is heresy, must be rejected by all biblical and apostolic Christians.